Hallelujah. Greetings, beloved. Jesus Christ is Lord. This is calendula leaves, and the yellow ones are dandelion, which you probably see around, as some people consider them as weeds, but they're very, very useful for health. I'm just going to show. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, you know, at first I thought I was just gonna, put them in jars, and infuse them. But later on, I think blending them, in the olive oil could be a good idea. And just pause, and then I'll continue. Okay, praise the Lord. So, this was when I thought of actually then using a hand blender, but I think you can also use the other, blender, because I think that's, enough. You can put in. Bigger blend as well. So I went ahead and I blended, this. Okay, so sorry for some noise. So blended this mixture until it was super, super soft. Hallelujah. You just have to use, whatever means. I at some point in time, I used a toothpick in order to be removing, some flowers which were stuck, to put the blender. Okay, Jesus Christ is Lord. Hallelujah. Right. Okay, so when I had blended, them flowers in olive oil, and I'm sure you can use, whichever oil which is convenient to you. The one which I had was olive oil. I'm so grateful to our Lord God, through our Lord Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit in everything. Okay. And basically that's it. Jesus Christ is Lord. And so I really tried. I used dandelion. I think it was dandelion. I think probably I had blended it with the leaves of dandelion, plant as well. I had done that, I think, over the summer. And yesterday I thought, let me use, there was something, because, like I have been saying how, these wicked people had been, and they still have been sending, chemicals, not like sending, in agreement, wickedly, so been sending them even in letters, however, where they do their witchcraft. I don't want to know. I go below. So anyway, I actually used that ointment, and wow, it was like really lovely and cool, and praise the Lord. Honestly, I could just feel, the difference, the healing. So God is good. Jesus Christ is the Lord. Hallelujah. This is Irene here. Coming to you in Jesus Christ's mighty name.